Hello students, welcome to our YouTube channel. So in this video I am going to talk about Dr. Ambedkar College. So today we'll see how many seats are available in this college, the college ka admission process kya hai, and how much score is required in MHCET law examination to get admission in this college. So this college is located in Nagpur, and this college is also affiliated to the Rashtra Sant Tukdoji Maharaj Nagpur University. So now talking about the number of seats available in this college, then in terms of 3 years LLB program, this college offer 120 seats, and in terms of 5 years integrated LLB program, this college offer 60 seats. Now talking about the expected score required in 2021 examination, if you are targeting this law college, then in terms of 3 years LLB program, you need to score more than 85 marks out of total 150 marks, and in terms of 5 years integrated LLB program, you need to score more than 105 marks out of total 150 marks to get admission in this college. In case if you have started your preparation and you want to know your preparation level, so for that we have launched a mock test on our application. You can download the application from Play Store. Also the application link is provided in the description box. So you can download it and attempt this free mock test, and accordingly you can come to know your preparation level. So now talking about the admission process. So basically there are two examinations. If you are preparing for 3 years LLB program, then you need to appear for 3 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. And if you are preparing for 5 years integrated LLB program, then you need to appear for 5 years Maharashtra Law CET examination. So first step comes here is to prepare for the exam. The next step is to register yourself for the examination. After that you get the hall ticket. Hall ticket mein jo examination center hota hai, aapko wo examination center pe jaake entrance exam dena hota hai. Then you get your results, and on the basis of that ek online centralized admission process hota hai jisko hum cap round bhi bolte hai, where you are supposed to select the college preferences, and on the basis of that आपको एक कॉलेज एलोकेट होता है, वो कॉलेज में जाके आपको डॉक्यूमेंट सबमिशन करना होता है, एंड देन फाइनली यू गेट एडमिशन इन दैट पर्टिकुलर लॉ कॉलेज. सो दिस वाज द एडमिशन प्रोसेस. सो इन केस इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स और एनी क्वेश्चंस, यू कैन पोस्ट योर क्वेश्चन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. ऑल्सो यू कैन डायरेक्टली कॉन्टेक्ट अस ऑन 8383818888. यू कैन ऑल्सो एक्सेस टू अवर वेबसाइट विच इज www.beeducare.com. एंड इन केस इफ यू हैव नॉट स्टार्टेड योर प्रिपरेशन, यू कैन स्टार्ट योर प्रिपरेशन फॉर MHCET लॉ एग्जामिनेशन विद अस. We are coaching classes for Maharashtra CET law exam. We provide classroom coaching in Mumbai. We provide live classes. We also provide video lectures program, and we also provide books as well as mock exams. So our application is available on Play Store. Also it is available on Apple Store. You can download the application and attempt the mock test. You can also access to the other courses provided there in the application. In case if you wish to know more about this college, and if you wish to know more about Maharashtra CET law exam, then you can contact us. You can call or WhatsApp on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video.